From the moment man first disobeyed the Father, we were then held captive by our sins. The law of God demanded a sacrifice, restoring to himself his own again. So the Lamb, his only Son, was freely offered. Atonement for our sins forever made. He, innocent and holy, still God and God only, could ransom and redeem us back again. They carried him with all our guilt and all our sins. The Lamb of God was slain for our transgressions. And on the cross, those nail-pierced hands reached up to God and down to man. And just as if I'd never sinned, he took me in his arms. Embracing me, he willingly forgave. Oh, mercy, grace, and love that knows no bounds. Though guilty and condemned,